Hi and welcome back to our Dark Souls Remastered Let's Play. I've completely forgotten where I finished, so let's load in and see where I was at. Oh right. I think I just beat the Capra Demon. Yeah, I think that's right. Which means I guess I could go to Darkwood, Deeproot, Darkwood, Deeproot Garden, I think that's what it's called. Or I could go to the depths and head down into Blight Town. I think I want to go to Blight Town. Or do I? You know what? We're gonna try Darkroot Garden. So I need to go back to Andre. And hopefully I don't get absolutely demolished by the Titanite Demon. Oh shit. Motherfucking dragon. Really? You're gonna sit there again? I swear to God, this dragon. Right. Fine. I've got 10,000 souls. It's amazing, my last recording was yesterday and I seem to have forgotten everything. Short bow. Oh! How did you fucking know? I wonder, actually. Oh no. Oh, come on. He is not messing about, is he? Oh, really? Oh, come on. Is he gonna stop breathing? Oh, he's still going. You know what? Let's just ignore it. Oh, is he gone away? Is that what I just heard? Ah, pussy. That's right, I can say that now, he's flying away. You know what? Oh yeah, you can go this way. Let's just oh, camera. Come on then. There we he comes. Come on. Should I fight the Bowl Knights? Hang on, what? You can get that angle? Well, I did not mean to do a jump attack, but nevertheless, it worked. Come on, try and heal. Next. Ah, Rapier Man. Come on. Come on. Ah, stamina. Well, Titanite Shard, that's not terrible. Come on, my man. Whenever I get a parry like that, I feel very pro. And now I will die in the stupidest ways. Especially now I've got to go to Blacktown. Or, you know, just die to this guy. Actually, do I have the bastard sword? I do not. Does Andre sell the bastard sword? Let's just have a quick rest-a-roo. Andre, my man, do you have a bastard sword for me?
Well, you need it.
Dunno, what are you selling? He does. Yeah, why not?
Don't get yours neither.
Okay. 134. Oh, do I not have the 16 strength? Oh, it doesn't have the stab. Oh, that's unfortunate. What does have the stab? Oh, that's a swing as well. Oh, man. Does a claymore have a stab then? Or is this just the generic? Because I don't have the strength. Let's do that a minute. One of them had a jab heavy attack. Aha! Claymore. That is the attack we like. So, does CC 1610. Is the bastard sword just. Oh, hello. It's not got a thrust, has it? It does not. That is a crying shame. So, Well, that's why, and I know we. Start leveling a claymore. Where is it? There it is. Because that is a glorious attack.
Well, you need it.
I've got 4 titanite shards, so. Yeah, we can go to +3. That should give us a nice 166, 138. So yeah, it's a nice damage increase.
Well, you need it.
Bear anything up? When can I sell stuff? Or can you not sell stuff? I might not be able to sell stuff in this game. Just go through. Okay. Got 61 souls, so I've got nothing to lose. Right, Mr. Titanite Demon. Oh, ow. Oh my god. This is going alright so far. Oh! Plug. I was a bit worried about this fight, but get my stamina back. Oh, I got 2 hits off that time. No, don't go over there. Just because you're going to lose. Oh, yeah, one shot. Some demon titanite. Right. You know, for a remaster, the lighting is I swear this just looks worse than it used to. God, I've been playing Elden Ring. I'm assuming I can pick up the plants. Okie dokie, off we go. Ah, it's Bushman. Oh, the jab does way more than the swipe against these guys. Purple moss clumps. Oh, it is Darkroot. Where's that go? Oh yeah, that goes down to the basin with the Hydra, I believe. Doesn't one of these guys just having a little snaffle in the dirt? Is it him? Uh-oh. Oh, fuck that up. Oh, wow. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, let's be a bit more careful this time. Yep, okay, Andre. No, I didn't die, honest. I wonder, can I... we can't get away with the steel yet. I kind of like our look. Like a Roman gladiator. Yol, champion of the Colosseum. I know your game. Stab and stab. Stab and stab. Oh, hello. Ah, you're not getting me this time. Oh, you cheeky bastard. Wrong button. Aha! Uh-oh. Are there any more of you? Yes. Now, am I right in thinking? Ah, yeah, the Crest of Artorias. Is it this one? Yeah, it is. Let's have a listen. Resty Ruha. Do I wanna... I'm trying to remember what... I think what I'm gonna do is I didn't see that item. How can you backstab these guys? Just go to the base and... You think you surprised me? Joke's on you. Give me those moss clumps. That's what I'm here for. Oh, hello. Twiggy. I love that jab attack. Shame the bastard sword doesn't have it. I've wasted 3,000 swords up. I know your game. Black Knight somewhere down here. Is it down there? Oh, Crystal Lizards! I completely forgot they were in the game. Oh, bollocks. Never mind. You know what? Because I'm feeling a bit salty about that, I am going to go back and rest the bonfire. I've said it before, but the stream master really sucks. But it is Dark Souls, therefore it is good. Damn, man, I need more stamina. The Bushmen are going to be back. Here they are. Oh, there's number one. Do you know what time it is? Yo time of Londor. Get wrecked. That's Tarzan. Man, that attack is so good. So, okay. Come on, sir. Nope. Drop down. Yeah. Aha, I think I saw that. What's the... that's not gonna do it. That heavy. Nope. Oh man, does he not respawn? Oh no. Feel so dumb. Now, where's Mr. Black Knight? I know you're here. Somewhere. Where is he? It's gotta be further down. Aha. And a longbow, no less. Where the hell? Ah! See you around here. I have no memory of this place. Must be just at that bend we circumvented. Hey, go back. Mr. Black Knight. Really? What? I swear to God, there is a Black Knight. It's even further down. So where does that? Is this the bit? Oh no, it's got those like killer beaver things. I don't think I want to mess with that way. Not yet. I have bad memories. Now, I know you're down there somewhere. I'm pretty sure I can hear him breathing. There he is. Let's see if we can be. No! Well, I was going to say sneaky about it. Well, that happened. Joke's on me, I guess. Nah, you're not getting me this time. Premium content here. Just. Oh. I know, got away with it. Thank you. Come on. I love the stability on shields in this game. If that was Elden Ring, I'd have like 10% stamina left. Just from a normal basic enemy attack. I was playing a bit earlier on the just got to the Halig tree. God damn, that area is just total cancer. Endless bubbles being blown at me. Is it West Ham who does the bubbles? And the damage, oh my god. Oh, Crystal Lizard's back. Right. I jumped over it. Get it? Yes. Nice. Every cloud has a silver lining. Whee. Yeah, I'll just dump off. Just in case. remember Black Knight, you definitely did not see a Crazy Hollow catapult himself. Oh, I did not want to do that. God damn this game and its controls. Why did I just get a blue Titanite chunk? Did he die? Did he feel that sorry for me that he just topped himself? Well, I'm getting real familiar with this bit of Darkroot Garden. Ooh, I think that's against Toxit. That actually would be really helpful. Actually, I think this area is better to do before Blighttown because you get all these moss clumps. And as we know, Blighttown is Poison City. That's right, Yol is back. Oh no, I think I can hear him. I think he is still alive. Oh, I didn't kindle that bonfire either. Is he back? I can hear someone breathing. Oh well, let's just no. I wonder if that breathing is just an ambient sound then. 'Cause I think he topped himself after I died. Which is kind of sad, actually. Grass crest shield. Oh, yeah. That is... Hang on. Is this not the way that goes to the Hydra? Obviously not. Wow. That lighting transition. Oh my god. These guys sure know how to do a remaster. Don't need to rest. So where the hell... does this come out? Oh, it goes down. Is this new Londo? What? This is underneath Darkroot Basin? Really? And I'm not with a capital N. Oh, want to mess with these guys. I did barely any damage to them. So I'm thinking no. This way. Yeah, we do like no damage to him. Isn't there like a ladder somewhere around here? Am I just talking out my ass? Whoa! Oh, come on, you and your stupid boots. Skedaddle. Yol is hollow as fuck, but he's not stupid. Right, this. Humanities do I have? Not that many, so yeah, we won't bother. Kindling. Instead, we will hop, skip, and a jump up here. This isn't the area of the killer honey badger things. Huh. I mean, look at, oh, beautiful lighting. Why am I glowing red? What did you do to me, Havel? Havel? Stop being a pussy, get out of here. Yeah, I know, look. Nope! You're supposed to be an honorable warrior, not a cheesy fuck. Fine, fine. Yeah, you missed, didn't you, you son of a bitch? Oh my god, that stamina damage. That's right. Oh, fuck. Don't give me that. Give me that. You think you're good holding your little... That is right, Havel. Oh, bloody hell. I I actually need to heal again, don't I? Oh, you're coming up. Really? Oh, come on! That was a backstab! Yeah, go back to your corner. Good old run backs in Dark Souls 1. Where's Torrent when you need him? To be honest, it might be a better run back from the Undead Burg bonfire. But I think I can take Havel. Just gotta be careful. Stop. Stop. Ah, shield, bitch. Stop. Havel. There we go. Stop. Nope. Nice. Ah, see? Did not account for my agility. God, that is butt-quenching. That's right, you gotta use your shield. I'm more dangerous than you thought. Chosen undead versus camera angles. Dark Souls story. That's right, I'll poke you to death. Come on, put that shield away. Goddamn camera angles. Nice. Real warriors don't use shields. That's right, Havel. You know, real warrior. Oh, look at you with a doe! What's that about, my son? Fuck! My stamina! Ugh. I wonder, do I have anything that will help? No, not a fucking thing. Is there any point to the shield? No, because I have to do that attack, so it's actually better to have a shield. God damn, stamina management is actually so important in Dark Souls 1. Get pancaked by a dragon tooth wielding nutjob. back, Havel. You thought you'd seen the end of me. But I am Pantman. And I will poke you. Is that just like weirdest bug? Unlucky son. You and that weapon, man. No! Oh god, I was getting too greedy going for the backstab there. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Panic. I don't do hand. Leave me alone, Havel. I think it's a little bit of like a stun, even if he doesn't hit you. Fucking door, man! Get in my way! Ah, oh, look at you with the block. That door. Nope, no, no, I'm not doing it. Yes! Give me the goodies. Havel's ring. Ah, yes. Can I actually wear some armor? Did I unlock the door? Nope, not that level. Where we go? Oh, hello, hello. You know who I just beat? I just beat Havel, and you think you can take me? Foolish Hollow. Alright, let's go kill some golems. Alright, Sunny Jim. You are first, I just beat Havel. I think you can... Oh shit. Okay. I forgot the Hydra could shoot bow for miles. And you guys are pretty tough. Hydra, your time is now. Go on, Hydra. Okay. Hydra, your time is now. Hydra, come on, my man. Come on, Hydra. Hail Hydra. See, I was smart and I had a shield, Crystal Golems. Fuck! Right, come at me, bro. No, I said come at me, bro, not fucking spit at me. Shield up! Cheap. Seriously! Yeah, that's right! Oh, I missed. Oh no, I shouldn't have done 2 hits. I will stab you to death if I can. Hydra. Excuse me, you changed your attack pattern. Oh, you're up there now. I don't even know what's going on now.
am I? Oh, you're over there. Ah, oh, the greed. I don't like these sliding effects, I can't see shit. Fucking over there. Oh, bloody hell. What? How am I supposed to hit your head? You're in the wall. Ah, the night gear. Cool. Honestly. Ah, we got a hit off for once. Two more heads. No, not with the spitting. Over here. How am I supposed to fucking... That's one. No, don't you fucking cheese me. I can't even get that. Right, come over here. I am not entirely sure. I might use the longbow. Looks like he's attacking a bit closer this time. Oh, nearly had him. Oh, for fuck! Are we serious? How is that not a hit? Great design fight. No, fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my God. You know, some genius of font software is like, yeah, let's make it so they can't run in water. That will help. asshole. What's the sweet spot where it's getting close? Oh, there we go.
How?
Oh my god. I have no words. Oh, I hit him! Okay, now you're just fucking miles away. This is a sweet spot. It's like around here, I'm sure. Yeah. Fuck me! Oh my god, this is such shit. Aha! No, now he's going miles away again. I mean, people who say this game's masterpiece, and it is, in many ways, but in many ways, i.e. like this, it is. Oh, fucking finally. Oh my god. God, right. I think I'm just gonna head back to the bonfire and call it there, probably? I mean, what have we done? We've died to gravity too many times. died to Havel too many times. But Yol of Londor, the Barefoot Bandit, is still going strong. Hang on a minute. I want to go this way to the bomb. Oh, bloody hell, I nearly died. God, you really don't have to fall very far to take full damage in this game. Oh yeah, let's take that off. View this gorgeous lighting and texture work. I mean, right. So on that note, I want to say thanks for watching part 4. You're probably the only viewer, so congratulate yourself on that. I'm actually quite enjoying playing through Dark Souls 1, so I'm going to keep going with this. And yeah, like, subscribe, tune in for next time.